Halloween is a time when some people indulge in their desire to be scared on purpose at a haunted house. While those are curated experiences, there are some places in the world that are thought to be actually haunted. Travel and Leisure listed a few. The Tower of London saw the deaths of many people, and some visitors say they sense a presence during their visit. 50 people died on the Queen Mary, and you can visit the ocean liner, which is permanently located in Long Beach, California. The Lizzie Borden House in Massachusetts was the site of an axe murder in 1892. Those who visit the location of such violence have commented on all kinds of strange events. If you're ever in Charleston, South Carolina and looking for a place to stay, Haunted Rooms suggests you could sleep at the Battery Carriage House Inn. Room number 8 is supposed to be particularly haunted. I think I'll stick to manufactured haunted houses myself, if I go at all.